Okay. Well, got all the modifications to the Telecaster that was requested finished. So, just thought I'd do up a video here and feature what I did. Basically, we had changed the bridge to this black bridge. Worked out well. The bridge before was a little bigger, so I had ended up with these holes. Just filled those with some black screws. There's a small gapping issue on either side of the bridge, but you really can't tell unless you pick up the guitar and really give it a good look. But for the most part, that worked out well. Ended up with a busted knob. This knob is busted here, so it's something I'm gonna have to attend to, but that's okay for now. We'll get to that. Gonna reverse the switch plate, but then again too, all this hardware is gonna be replaced with some black and gold hardware. So up here on the headstock, over here, we put we removed the Affinity Squire label, or logo, and added this Fender Telecaster logo. This is the first time I've ever tried to attempt to do this, and it worked out well. Basically, I just printed this up on some tester's decal paper and cut it out. Basically, you put a seal coat over it. Did that, and then you cut it out. It took me a couple trial runs before I actually got it right, but I got a good result in the end. And it doesn't say Squire anymore. It's a nice little upgrade. The decal paper was about $14, and I just printed out, and I sanded off the old logo with some 600 grit wet sanding paper. Just wet sanded the whole neck, put it on there, let it sit, and then matte coated it, because the neck has a kind of a natural sheen, so it kind of matched as well. So it's basically what I ended up with right there. Looks pretty good, and I'm hoping we'll be happy with it. It's pretty much an update on the Affinity Squire Telecaster. It's a nice little upgrade you can do. The bridge is larger than the normal Telecaster bridge. I did end up with those holes, but overall the guitar has a really good look to it. It's a nice little upgrade, and I think the person that the owner of the guitar is going to be real happy with it, so that's a plus. Like I said, it'll probably be a little bit more work to come, but I don't have the other parts. I have to fix that pot there. So if I get the guitar back, maybe be doing a video on that. The reverse switch plate, probably be, I know he wants to change that to black. So that's probably about it for now. A couple upgrades. Came out pretty good. And thanks for checking it out. Check back for some more videos. I'll try to get you some more videos, if not of this, of some other guitar builds and modifications that I might be tackling. So check back, and we'll see you then.